wet weather, not this morning, but later.
That's right. So your morning commute, you don't have to worry about any rain, but your evening commute, we could be seeing some light showers. And we really are talking about mostly light showers. So let's take you outside to this really cool shot from Otay Mountain. You can see the moon off in the distance, some low clouds down below, some high clouds up above. Looks pretty ominous right now. Almost looks like the eye from like Mordor, right? All right, let's show you the winds because it is pretty gusty out there. Harrison Park gusting to 40 miles per hour right now. Julian at 22 miles per hour. And it is going to be gusty through the day today. Coast and inland neighborhoods, westerly winds, 20 to 30 miles per hour. Mountain and desert areas in that wind advisory. We're looking at gusts 45 to 65 miles per hour. And we already have seen a few 65 mile per hour gusts. All of it due to this storm system up to the north of us. And as I put 10 News Futurecast into play, you can see we're going to see some sunshine today. And then this afternoon, shower activity will be increasing. This is at 4 o'clock, isolated to scattered showers. That will continue into tonight. This is 8 p.m. And there's a little bit of pink showing up in our mountain area. Snow levels are going to hover around 4,500 feet to 5,000 feet. So we could see a light dusting, an inch or so for the highest mountain elevations, maybe a few snow flurries by early tomorrow in Julian. And then early tomorrow, we'll keep that chance for a few light isolated showers, but for the most part, we're going to be drying out by tomorrow. We already talked about the wind accumulations, about a few hundredths to a quarter of an inch for many areas, isolated totals up to half an inch, and 10 to 30 degrees warmer by Sunday. We're going to be in the mid 50s to low 60s for the coast and inland neighborhoods today, warming to the mid 70s by Sunday at the coast, and our fair weather sticks around into early next week. Inland neighborhoods, look at these temperatures. We're going to soar into the mid 80s by Palm Sunday, 70s Saturday into early next week. By Monday and Wednesday, some of the warmer spots could also be in the 80s. The mountain areas plummet to the 40s today and tomorrow, warm to the 60s by Saturday and closer to 70 degrees by Monday. In the desert areas, it will be windy here, slight chance for a few light showers, 70s tomorrow, 80s this weekend, 90s by Monday.